This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. A county seat is an administrative center, or seat of government, for a county or civil parish. The term is used in the United States, Canada, China including Taiwan and Romania, in the United Kingdom and Ireland. County towns have a similar function. Contents: 1 function, 2 U.S. counties with more than 1 county seat, 3 other variations, 31 Canada, 4 lists of U.S. county seats by state, 5 lists of Taiwan county seats by county, 6 see also 7 references, 8 external links. Function in the United States, county are the administrative subdivisions of a state. Counties administer state law at the local level as part of the decentralization of state authority in many states. State government is further decentralized below the county level by dividing counties into incorporated cities and towns and/or unincorporated civil townships, in order to provide local government services. The city, town, or populated place that houses county government is known as the seat of its respective county. Generally, the county legislature, county courthouse, sheriff's department headquarters, and hall of records are located in the county seat, though some functions may also be conducted in other parts of the county, especially if it is geographically large. A county seat is usually, but not always, an incorporated municipality. The exceptions include the county seats of counties that have no incorporated municipalities within their borders, such as Arlington County, Virginia, and Howard County, Maryland. Ellicott City, the county seat of Howard County, is the largest unincorporated county seat in the United States, followed by Towson, the county seat of Baltimore County, Maryland. Likewise, some county seats may not be incorporated in their own right, but are located within incorporated municipalities. For example, Cape May Courthouse, New Jersey, though unincorporated, is a section of Middle Township, an incorporated municipality in some of the colonial states. County seats include or formerly included courthouse as part of their name, e.g. Spotsylvania Courthouse, Virginia. U.S. counties with more than one county seat. Most counties have only one county seat. However, some counties in Alabama, Arkansas, Georgia, Iowa, Kentucky, Massachusetts, Mississippi, Missouri, New Hampshire, and Vermont have two or more county seats, usually located on opposite sides of the county. An example is Harrison County, Mississippi, which lists both Biloxi and Gulfport as county seats. The practice of multiple county seat towns dates from the days when travel was difficult. There have been few efforts to eliminate the two-seat arrangement, since a county seat is a source of pride and jobs for the towns involved. There are 36 counties with multiple county seats, no more than two each, in 11 states: Coffee County, Alabama; St. Clair County, Alabama; Arkansas County, Arkansas; Carroll County, Arkansas; Clay County, Arkansas; Craighead County, Arkansas; Franklin County, Arkansas; Logan County, Arkansas; Mississippi County, Arkansas; Prairie County, Arkansas; Sebastian County, Arkansas; Yell County, Arkansas; Columbia County, Georgia; Lee County, Iowa; Campbell County, Kentucky; Kenton County, Kentucky; Essex County, Massachusetts; Middlesex County, Massachusetts; Plymouth County, Massachusetts; Bolivar County, Mississippi; Carroll County, Mississippi; Chickasaw County, Mississippi; Harrison County, Mississippi; Hinds County, Mississippi; Jasper County, Mississippi; Jones County, Mississippi; Panola County, Mississippi; Tallahatchie County, Mississippi; Yellow Bush County, Mississippi; Jackson County, Missouri; Hillsborough County, New Hampshire; Seneca County, New York; Bennington County, Vermont; Guilford County, North Carolina, in some ways effectively has two county seats. For example, the official county seat is Greensboro, but an additional courthouse has been located in nearby High Point since 1938. Other counties in the United States effectively have two or more county seats by establishing one or more branch courthouses at which county business, including the recordation of documents affecting real estate, may be transacted. For example, Clearwater is the county seat of Pinellas County, Florida, but there is a branch courthouse in St. Petersburg. Other variations in New England: the town, not the county, is the primary division of local government. Historically, counties in this region have served mainly as dividing lines for the state's judicial systems. Connecticut since 1960 and Rhode Island have no county level of government and thus no county seats. In Vermont, Massachusetts, and Maine, the county seats are legally designated shire towns. County government consists only of a superior court and sheriff as an officer of the court, both located in the respective shire town. Bennington County has two shire towns, Manchester for the North Shire, Bennington for the South Shire, but the sheriff is located in Bennington in Massachusetts. Most government functions which would otherwise be performed by county governments in other states are performed by town governments. There are no unincorporated areas in the state, that is, all land area in the state is within a town as such. Massachusetts has dissolved many of its county governments, and the state government now operates the registries of deeds and sheriff's offices in those former counties in Virginia. A county seat may be an independent city surrounded by, but not part of, the county of which it is the administrative center. For example, Fairfax City is both the county seat of Fairfax County and is completely surrounded by Fairfax County, but the city is politically independent of the county. Two counties in South Dakota, Oglala Lakota and Todd, have their county seat and government services centered in a neighboring county. Their county-level services are provided by Fall River County and Tripp County, respectively in Louisiana, which is divided into parishes rather than counties. County seats are referred to as parish seats. Alaska is divided into boroughs rather than counties. The county seat in these cases is referred to as the borough seat. This includes six consolidated city borough governments and one municipality. The unorganized borough, which covers 49% of Alaska's area, has no county seat or equivalent. Canada. In the Canadian provinces of Prince Edward Island, New Brunswick and Nova Scotia, the term «shire town» is used in place of county seat. Lists of U.S. county seats by state. The state with the greatest number of counties is Texas, with 254, and the state with the least number of counties is Delaware, with 3. Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming. Lists of Taiwan county seats by county. See also: County Taiwan, Changhua City, Duliu City, Hualien City, Jincheng Township, Magong City, Miaoli City, Nangan Township, Nantou City, Pingtung City, Taibao City, Taidung City, Yilan City, Zubei City. See also: United States portal. County seat war. Administrative center. County town. Administrative centers in Ireland and the UK. Chef Lou. Administrative centers in Algeria, Belgium, Luxembourg, France, Switzerland, and Tunisia. Municipality, equivalent to county in many countries. References. Carrot. Coffee County, Alabama. History of Coffee County. Retrieved 19 August 2011.